your child's school cafeteria, you hope the food served is coming from a clean kitchen.
For some reason this year, we've seen a lot of rodent droppings.
Every year, school cafeterias across the state are inspected. Now, Target 12 combs through those reports, uncovering a slew of health code violations.
Is this something parents should actually be worried about?
Cafeteria Concerns, a Target 12 consumer investigation, Monday on Eyewitness News at 5 on WPRI 12.